Welcome back to Alphabet Character Elimination. Since Team Anchors lost again, let's go to the Elimination Center. Well contestants, the prizes are the ice cream cones, but don't worry, there will be no brain freeze this time. So, if you're safe, you'll get an ice cream. One person will never get this ice cream will be eliminated, and then it sets off to math camp anyway. Izzy. You're the first one that you survived from this elimination. So does Iron Man as well. Then after comes Izzy and Iron Man that are safe. Ivy Mouse is safe as well as also. Iggy Koopa, and the Ink Kids. The two of you will be safe, while the other contestant will be eliminated. So, the third contestant who is eliminated is Iggy. Because? I think he got a brain freeze while licking his ice cream in the last contest. Oh my idiots. That was so close. But anyways. The next challenge is to go ice skating. Well, of course, each team gets an ice skate to put it in your legs. Then go to the ice circle or an ice oval area to go ice skating, and then whoever which team ice skates the longest wins. And the other team will be up for elimination. And remember, do not slip, or else you're also up for elimination. But anyways, 3, 2, 1, start.
Oh, I'm so sorry I interrupt the ice skating video, but we have to make words from Mr. Websley's book, so come on.
Plus.
Beach.
Plus.
Head.
Makes. E.
Beachhead. Looks like there is gonna be a building word uphill battle today, because the word beachhead means a temporary line created when a military unit reaches a landing beach by sea and begins to defend the area as other reinforcements arrive, so that also means they are having a war at the beach.
Now watch this, kids.
That's a great word. Because the word heavy means a genus of plants native to New Zealand, so that way you can find those purple heavies in New Zealand and Australia.
Plus.
Fees.
Plus.
Hey.
Makes.
Face ache.
That looks ugly to this word, why? Because the word face ache means when your face looks really ugly, it makes the screen cracked in ice pieces.
Well, it looks like Team Anchors had slept the ice arena. So that means they're up for elimination yet again. So, see you in episode 5, folks.
And now that we've built all these words, they can all be put into Websley's dictionaries.
What? No! No! This can't be happening! Not to me!